for this. I have a tiger punching. I have a tiger punching on 123. Here was another video. And guys, I'm gonna show y'all how some brick and then go somewhere. Well, okay, so right here. And go. Okay, and then boom. I didn't mean to fall. I put wars, so then I have a better chance of like not falling. You know how Myth does? He falls a lot. That's why I did a what? And see, look, as see, I do this, so I go. So I do that, boom, boom, because it connects, because I don't do that, because like, all I gotta do is just shoot that down. So I go, boom, 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 boom. So, I used, let's see how many resources. Okay, so I used all my wood, not all of them, but pretty much all of them. But I didn't use any metal. See, look, that's how you do it. Okay, so, because if they shoot it down, they gotta shoot two mags pretty much. Not really two mags, but I think that's why Ninja does it, you know, because so they can waste their ammo even more. And people, they do this. You can do it the same way. I do recommend it. I feel like I do better than this. Actually. And then you can do this one. It's like more, it's like better doing that actually. Yeah, so there you have it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. If this helped you out in your build, then leave a like, please. I need the like. And I'm just gonna say thank you for the 43 subscribers. I gained one yesterday. But thank you very much for the subs and all of the people that have been watching my videos. Channel ganged up when I did the face reveal. Go check that out. It's in my channel, so go check it out. So guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like and